Let's do this thing. What's up, everybody? What is up? Alright. Ooh, do I want to use the lockpick? It's a good question, good question. I think we need a special key for this door, right? Yep. Alright. So, one thing that a lot of people probably missed, and I know that I did not get recorded. What's up, chat? How's y'all's doing? Yeah, we're going that way. Because this whole walkthrough is going up on the YouTubes. Something we didn't get recorded was one of the videotapes. Now, the videotapes are something that you don't have to do. They're optional. But I kind of want to record this one because it was super duper freaky. At least for me it was. Yeah, it's not going to work. Alright. You guys might be asking why I'm running around with... That light just turned on. Oh my gosh. Oh, what? Dude, I totally missed that thing. And you know what? It's a good thing I did come back up here because there was a bunch of notes that we didn't read. Let's go read the notes. Alright, what's this say? I'm tired of chasing all of these shitheads around the yard. The next time one of our guests run away, hide the dog head reliefs so they can't get out of the house. Let's hide them like this. Living room, grandfather clock, the book in the recreation room, and the dissection room in the basement. So that would have been good to have had a while back. Someone's dentures. Really? We're just looking at people's old nasty dentures? It's so gross. What the heck? Alright. No clues. We don't have enough space. That's right. We will come back for some stuff real fast after we play this tape for you guys. What's going on, chat? I'm all alone in a dark room. Talk to me. Make me feel like you're there. Alright, dear Mrs. Baker, how have you been feeling recently? It's been a long time since you came in for your last checkup. I'm writing to tell you that I've finished examining your x-rays. Those dark areas in your cranium are fungus-like structures that seem to be related to mold. Weird. The hallucinations and noises you said you've been hearing may be related to these growths. If your symptoms are due to a fungal parasite, it may be removed before it's too late. I don't mean to scare you, but I'm seriously concerned for your health. Please come to the hospital as soon as you read this letter. As your doctor, I strongly recommend you undergo further tests. Crawford Lang, Dalby General Hospital. Wow, well, that kind of tells us some stuff. Godzend! Oh my gosh! Ah! What's up, brother? How are you doing? Dude, I miss you. And I won't be so scared now that you're here, because you know what's going to happen. Actually, you probably won't even tell me, though. Oh, you guys! You think I can make this shot? Nine ball, corner pocket. Or not. Bank shot. Dude, that was so close. Oh my gosh, come on. Come on. About there. No. Come on. my gosh, we're so close. Do you like get an achievement if you get it in? Godsend, can you confirm? Dude, it's so close. It's so close. Right there. Right there. Oh, come on. Alright, watch this. Oh, no, we ain't getting that. We gotta try for the other corner. Come on. Come on. All right, that's lined up perfectly. It's perfect. Can I reach it though? What? Dude, will it like not go in the pocket? Jump ball. What? Come on. Just get in. Go in. All right, screw it. All right, let's do this because, like I said, we do not have this recorded. Oh, that's not a videotape. And I know some people missed it. So let's do this. This is super creepy. This is a really long load. Oh my gosh. So, how are you guys doing tonight? I just went and saw the movie Moana. We had a little family day, and we took the little man, we went and saw Moana. It was really good. A lot of singing.
If you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened, after what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young
Oh
lady.
my gosh, she's super creepy. Super creepy.
I can't
All
let
right.
him catch me again.
So I know everything that like happens in here. But for the sake of the audience, we're gonna pretend like we don't. Wait, look at that! Who just hangs that around? I mean, they're all over the place, right? There's mommy.
I gotcha! You've been a bad
Oh, dude, I'm sorry. Did I pull you away from Overwatch? I'm sorry, bro. But how about that jump scare? Dude, mommy is super creepy. All right. So now that we know what mommy's jump scare is, we're just gonna quick bust through it. Super creepy.
I can't let her
So
catch me
basically
again.
what this was for was to open teach us how to open up the little hidden path. Look at that. Look, someone's standing over there. Right? Wait. I thought there was. Right, we're not going that way. I thought the little girl stood over there. Oh, maybe it was because I already came through. Oh, yeah, there she is. Dude, that just gave me chills. Candles going out. You're getting. Well, you can watch me get frustrated.
I am sick and tired over being sick and tired of your bullshit.
Oh, crap.
I need to hide.
That's right. she comes in from that direction. It gets worse, dude. I know. Well, I mean, this except open my home and feed you. That's what you were telling me. It gets worse, and I'm so not looking forward to it, dude. Dude, getting chased by Daddy was like one of the worst things. Like, seriously, one of the worst things ever. So, from what I understand, now's not the time for that because mommy's coming. There she is. Alright, so the videotapes are basically tutorials to help you figure out a puzzle or something that gets you through, is what I learned. Mommy seems to be blind as a bat.
I know you and Zoe are blind.
Daddy's nothing to Mama. Great, dude. Oh my gosh. Dude, I think you do with that Mama has given me the biggest jump scare so far when I was doing this tutorial. Like, it freaked me the F out. I was like, oh my gosh. Where'd she go? Is she outside already? Is she going back in? Oh, I almost forgot. To honor tradition of the stream. Oh, I miss you too, bro. I miss you lots and lots. At THR Gaming, though, we do endorse Amp. So, Amp, please endorse us. Oh my gosh, you guys, I'm so excited. Our little YouTube channel is starting to grow. I know it doesn't really sound like a lot, but when we hit 50 subs, we're gonna announce something.
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
Ah. Anyways, before I was interrupted by Mama. When we hit 50 subs, we're gonna announce something.
We open our home.
And
we open our hearts. And
Clark gave me a very good idea. I still really don't know what this is for. Looks like a blowtorch. Godson, what does this do? I mean, I don't think I can do anything with it right now, right? In this video. But anyways, so we are going to be announcing something coming up that I am super stoked on. Did I go the right way with it? Yeah, I think so. Right? No. Yes? No. I thought that was right. Right? Oh, wait. There we go. There we go. There we go. Oh, it's the first part to the flamethrower, but can't do anything right now. Got it. That's kind of what I figured. Oh, that's right. Need to go in here. But yeah, so anyways. Guys, help us get to 50 subs so we can announce something that's going to be, like, really big for us. We're going to, over the next couple months, we're going to make a super hard push to get as many subs as we can. Because we want to get to the point where all of us that are been like doing this a lot want to go full time at some point.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit.
I would like to actually start that soon, so guys, please help.
All you have to do is accept her fucking gift.
HR needs. You... Alright, so... Mama, we just gotta hide from. She's blind as a bat.
We love you! Ah. Why can't you see that? Embrace us!
Yep, I'm going for it.
There are known unknowns here, and you are... No, 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 no! You don't fucking try to escape your...
And I think I figured
There's
out why
there,
these people are so pissed. They're missing their lawnmower. And I found it for them. Alright, what's in this box? Photo. So, that's Mia, that's the wife.
Where do you think you're going?
Damn you, John Deere. I don't know. John Deere is green. I think that was a case. That's what it is, though. They stole. Someone stole their John Deere. They're stuck with that POS case. Shout out to these load times, though, huh? So, yeah. Clark actually gave me a very good idea for something that I want to do. Yeah, the push... Hate push mowers. But Clark gave me an idea for something that we are going to be announcing at 50 subs that will be available then when we hit 100 subs. So, help us out. Hey, look, they're back. Alright, we gotta try one more time. We need to make a corner pocket. Gotta line up the shot. Take it. That wasn't it. Get back on. Get on. Come on. Get in the hole. Ah. Alright, so that is done. I am going to quick run down. Godsend, what is up with these doors? And I have one lockpick. Should I use it on anything in here? Is there anything worth anything, lockpick-wise, that I should grab while I'm here? Let's see. We went through all that. Sorry, I'm just making sure I've gotten everything. Pretty sure I have. I don't like missing items. And this just leads back down to the kitchen area where we were having dinner with the family. Need another key. There are shoddy shells in the toolbox outside. Oh, this one, huh? So I should use it here. Oh, you're incredible. You, sir, are my muse. Alright, so we are gonna go unload a... Oh, wait. Actually, I might be able to grab some stuff now. I don't know if I have room for everything, but I might be able to grab some of it at least. Possibly. Chem fluid. Dentures. What is up with the dentures? Leon! I miss you, Bubs. I haven't seen you all week. Alright, I think that's it. So, let's go quick save it. And then we are gonna put in the last dog head and get the heck out of here. Guys, shout out to Gam Gam, who after we killed Daddy, was just chilling right up the stairs. Just humming. Oh, God, Dude, she's gone again! Where the F did she go? Dude, what is up with Gam Gam? She is seriously creeping me out right now. Alright, we don't need that. Oh, I found herb! I want to go get that herb. And we're going to be getting rid of that. Alright, let's save. We'll be good. There we go. Dude. Alright, here's my theories on Gam Gam. I have two of them. One, she's here kind of against her will. Like, she doesn't want to be here. But there's nothing she can do because her mouth is, like, sewn shut. Two, she's going to be the final boss. And that is just going to suck balls. Dude, I heard Gam Gam humming. I want to know where she went. She gets around pretty good. Not gonna lie. Gamazing. Oh, Gam Amazing. I thought you said Gamazing. Gamazing. Alright, let's. Yo, we them Ur brothers. Yeah. Blow out! Alright, guys. We be busting out. Leon, look what we got, bro. Look at what we got. Boom, baby. Alright, let's do this. Let's get out of here. Enough goofing off. Behind me? Nope. Alright. Oh, kiss Gam. Dude, what is up with the music? You ain't gonna waste. Oh my god. Should we swing? Oh my gosh. What's up with that light? Leon, remember when we were the first night we saw Mama walking along over here talking? Got that herb, man. That good stuff, yo, that green herb, man. Alright, we got one open spot. We're okay. Oh my gosh. Where do I go? This is freaking scary. Alright, so is this the garage? No. Is this the garage? I found the mower! Dude, they've got so many mowers. Can I just, like, hide? Ooh, secrets? I gotta put something on there. Yo! What up? We got to find something. Won't open. Oh, look at that! Okay, I see it. Oh. 135 space... 9? 9 or 4. Alright, alright. So this is going to be one of those tables, it looks like, where we're going to need to put something on there to make a number, which looks like 7, question mark? Like that, maybe? Oh. Dude, if I didn't know any better, I'd feel like this was the campaign in a COD game or something. Alright. Secrets, where's your secrets? I know there's secrets in here. And question, who lives in the trailer? And follow-up statement, boobies! Sorry, I couldn't help it. Betting on the number 7? Yeah, me too. It looks like someone got ahead of themselves. Oh, gosh. Can I get through here? Like, I feel like to get away, I could just go right there. Know what I mean? Locked from the other side, of course. Of course. So we've got to put something in there, I guess. I guess. All right. Should we try going in the trailer? Oh no, we don't have space. Guys. Safe house? Heyo! Bros, check it. Alright. So, supplements? Dude, what are supplements? Have we gotten those before? We've got gunpowder, we've got herb. You know what? Let's move the herb. Because we've got 3 med bottles on us. Let's move one of the chem fluids because we've got one right outside that we can just grab. What is that? Broken handgun. Alright. Broken, but it could be repaired with a repair kit. Ah, can I dual wield? All right, we'll save up in just a second. Let's get what we need. Whoa, videotapes. Antique coin. All right, I see you. Select an item. Oh, wait, what? 44 meg, a lot of kickback. A lot of stopping power. I like it. Alright, photo. Creepy fam. Got it. It's too late for them. I'm straight. Alright, my body's feeling weirder and weirder. Soon I'll become like mom and dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. The woman she was with, Mia, she knows something. Alright, Mia's our wife. If I had this serum, I could cure myself. I have to find out more. What? Dudes. What's going on? Alright, this fridge looks a lot better than the other one. Really? There's nothing? Nada? I feel like I could maybe make something with some of that. Alright, and am I being dumb or am I blind? What? Usually the videotape is close by, no? Like, am I just not seeing it? Wait, whoa, whoa, what's this? Steroids. Increase max health indefinitely. Okay, we did know that. Stabilizer. Reloading speed increases indefinitely. Okay. This is all kind of weird. Bra for the boobies! Maybe it's Zoe's. Wait. Oh, that's right. Zoe's the chick on the phone. That's right. Godsend, a little help here. What's the lore behind the bra? And where is the videotape? Am I just like blind? And how do I get in these? Nope. Alright. I don't feel like I'm missing anything. Unless, maybe the videotape's already in there. Let's get rid of the antique coin for right now. I don't know if we need the broken handgun. Put it on. Use the antique coins? Yep. Yeah, you missed the boobies too. But don't worry, it was just on a mannequin. Alright. You know what? I'm down with your ideas, Clark. Let's try it. Hey-o! Oh my gosh! Oh, that's what it costs! Oh, man. How much was this? 9? Oh. Okay. This was a steroid, though. I'm actually pretty okay with getting the steroids. The stabilizer does what? Reloading speed increases. Drop off the gun? Okay, cool. You know what? I'm okay getting the steroids. We'll increase our health. And I don't have enough space. Alright, Godson said let's drop off the gun, so let's drop off the gun. Let's get rid of the coins. What is this? Supplements? Pills that affect the nervous system can't be used as is. Make them into medicine first. I honestly don't know what I'm supposed to do with that. Yeah, dude. Good idea. I love it. Alright. So we got that. Nothing. Alright, well, miss anything in there? Nope. Alright, let's... I'm kind of thinking I want to do what I did when we fought Daddy. Just have my steroids handy, and we will use them when we get injured. Alright, let's save it up. And progress, baby! Yeah, buddy! Alright, here we go. Should I take the steroids now, or... Because what I did when I fought Daddy is I actually used them as meds. After he injured me, I just quick took them. I popped them. And it completely healed me and everything. Bad timing. grabbing the chems. Right, yeah, it is a perk that lasts forever. But what I did was I used it in combat, and it healed me completely. Healed me better than splashing the juice on, you know? So that's what I did. Because then it boosted my overall health as well. Okay.
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it going to help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body.
And what about me?
As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Oh, gosh. All right, Godsend. Any news on this tape? I feel like I need to make some room for something. I don't know what. I think I'm going to drop off the chem fluids. So we've got ammo. Maybe drop off the supplements, question mark? Save some room for some stuff. Use it later on in the game. Okay, gotcha. Oh boy. Oh gosh. Not looking forward to this, you guys. Yeah, look at that. Gunpowder right off the bat. Figured. Alright, so we was in the house. Mama went that way. Oh, man. Anything? Secrets? Oh! Don't bother, you just gave me a freaking heart attack with your pop-up notification. Oh my gosh. Oh, hey-o! Can I get in? Nope. Oh, what is that? Dudes, I'm running out of space for stuff. This is annoying. I want to just, like, play, but I know that I'm going to need this stuff, so bear with me. Hang on. I'm sorry. Wait, go to the right? I was about to do the Mia tape if you... Oh, gotcha. Alright. Coin be gone. Herb be gone. We know we can always make more stuff. We've got chem fluid, we've got plenty of herb mom. So separating agent. What does that do? Can be combined with some items to separate the chem fluid from them into a usable item. Interesting. Okay. Am I going the right way, Godsend? Is this it? Drop off the key, won't need it. Alright. Go to mama. Oh my gosh. You guys, if you have not, or if you don't follow us on Instagram and you have an Instagram page, dude, check us out because Kristen, she did some hilarious stuff. Just little clips, like last night when I was fighting Daddy, she actually was recording it on her phone. And she did this really cool clip and she uploaded it to Instagram and we titled it Quality Time with Daddy. Dude, it is hilarious. Alright, I'm gonna get rid of this. Alright. I almost feel like I should... Should I keep a chem fluid? We got two. Oh, I hate when you do that. Oh my gosh. Oh.
I'm good at it.
Although, I guess it'd probably be worse if you just banged on the door. What's that? Alright. You're gonna need a headset, lady. Nice shorts. Save room. All right, sounds good. I'll plug you in. What's up, my chat? How's everybody doing? All right, let's go. Let's go do this. Let's go to mama. Family time. Yeah, these clips that Kristen's been doing, putting on Instagram, I think we're actually gonna put on our YouTube page, dude. It is so freaking funny. They're just short little clips, like less than a minute, but they're so funny. Bang on the door. Oh my gosh, please don't. It was bad enough just seeing, like, the door opening out of the corner of my eye.
I might do that next time. We'll see. He never knows when I'm gonna enter.
That's true.
I'm sneaky.
Did I miss anything? Secrets? Secrets? Is that a little path? Nope. Alright. I don't know why this isn't...
I do admit, I feel kind of bad sometimes when I, like, totally scare the crap out of you. Because I don't mean to. Oh, Hutch! What's up?
Oh, no! That's where this is! Oh, my gosh! Dudes! Alright. So, holy cow. This place is huge. Yeah, Mama's not behind us. Alright. So, not looking forward to this. Oh, hey, we got boxes, though. Shoddy shells. Hey. What? Is that just centipedes? Really? How troll. We just jump down and get the F out. We actually probably wouldn't want to jump in there. We're in Louisiana.
Oh, yeah.
So, oh my gosh, you guys, it just dawned on me the other day, or yesterday or today or something, A couple days ago, I was editing the first video, and going back through the video that you watch, like the intro, I thought it was from this guy's perspective, Ethan's perspective, but it's actually Mia, the wife. I never realized that.